Yo. It's your boy, the insurance junkie, your fiduciary fella, the all-star advisor Alonzo Hall, and I've returned today with another ADH wealth solution. I was just in my car, driving around, enjoying my day before I go sit with some clients, and I realized some things. And I'm going to go over those things with you in this short video. You can consider this a rant. But before I go in, ladies and gentlemen, make sure you hit that like, drop a comment, subscribe, and hit that notification bell so you're made aware every time I release new content. And as always, share. Lastly, to contribute to channel growth, or to schedule an appointment with a licensed financial professional, the links are in the description of this video. With that being said, ladies and gentlemen, as we proceed to give you what you need, let me close up my car real quick. Right. So, I am driving around here in Connecticut, and I don't know if they'll stop me because I'm taping and it's, you know, federal grounds and what have you. I also want to actually be able to give them my business card because I do work with people who work in municipalities. So again, that's the game. Hold on, let me see if I can turn around the camera. Show off a little bit, right? Boom. It's a car. The reason that I stopped to do this video is not to show you guys the car, but let me make sure I got my key on me. Let me close her up. The reason that I came out here is as I'm driving, I want you guys to see something about the landscape here. So this here, I'm going to zoom in as much as I can. Is the back and the landscape of a jail. The houses in this area are immaculate. In fact, I'm gonna add some of the houses in this area. I'm gonna pull over and show you guys some of the houses in this area. Just so you can see how beautiful the houses next to the prison facility that a lot of us dudes like to get ourselves into circumstances where we end up in for 3 and 4 years. Right? So where is this? This is the state of Connecticut, Department of Correction, Mansion Youth Institution, 42 Jarvis Street, Cheshire, Connecticut, 06410. So I want you guys to look for houses on Jarvis Street, and right, 06410. Now you'll see here, there's a lot of Connecticut state vehicles. I'm going to actually leave my business card on each one of these vehicles. Because these gentlemen have incredible jobs. These ladies and gentlemen have incredible jobs. And it would only be smart, right? However, while I'm doing that, look at this beautiful landscape, right? Tree-lined area, beautifully cut grass that none of the inmates will ever see. Why will none of the inmates ever see this? Because the inmates are inside those brick buildings. Meanwhile, I'm living the same, very similar life of luxury, doing legitimate legal work, right? And all I'm doing right now is passing out a business card, right? So, what's wrong with that, right? Gentlemen, there's so many ways we can teach our young men. Yes, tech, get them into sales. Talk about how game is sales, you know? You gotta do what you gotta do to get your name out there, right? So, every vehicle that has something on it, I'm just stopping by and dropping my business card on their windshield wiper. All right, ooh, actually, let me put it on the driver's side. All right, I missed that one, right? But, instead of being afraid to interact with police and, you know, corrections officers, we can make ourselves more adept at doing things that may be attractive to them. Like showing them offers of insurance and financial services, right? It's just a good idea, right? And the beautiful part is I don't have to be locked up in there eating bologna sandwiches. So I'll be right back, because I'm going to pull over and I'm going to show you guys what some of the houses in these areas look like. As you can see, big trucks, all state-owned vehicles, right? So I'll be back in a few moments showing you guys what some of these properties look like. Hang tight. So guys, like I said, I'm back. And we're slightly off of Jarvis Street, where the corrections facility is. And now I'm over here by Curve Hill Road in Cheshire, Connecticut. And here at Curve Hill Road in Cheshire, Connecticut, there's a home for sale. Beautiful home. Right? 10 minutes away from a prison. These kids will never, but they risk their life to be able to get money to see this, when there are so many more legitimate ways you can do so. Look at the beautiful neighborhood. Tree-lined area. Further up the block, neighbors were outside, but at least this is a house for sale, so it doesn't look too crazy me just stopping and videotaping. Right? This is a beautiful house. 197, right? And the realtor is Donna Diaria. So, you know, look across the street. Everything is beautiful, right? It's a beautiful neighborhood, right? So, something to consider. And there's a multitude of reasons that actually made me make this video. And I'm gonna let you guys know about it. So what happened? Well, a friend of mine asked me if he could have some money for a bundle, of which I completely had, but to which my response was, no, I don't have it. Because I'd rather put you on in selling insurance where you can make legitimate thousands of dollars than a couple dollars and risk your life going to the prison facility versus hundreds of thousands of dollars and just be able to live out in the lap of luxury like this. Be able to sit out on your backyard and have barbecues. So black men, we gotta grow, because this is a gentleman who's older than me, who's supposed to be helping me up. How you helping me up, bro? You got me doing street shit. So hopefully this video didn't take you guys too long to watch. But that's why I called it what I called it, right? Trapping ain't dead. They just scared. You seen the numbers in the bank accounts. With that being said, ladies and gentlemen, wipe ass. Work in progress every day and see success. Remember, folks, when people challenge you, they don't challenge you to challenge you, but they challenge you to challenge you. Accept the challenge. Salute. What's good, y'all? So it's your boy again. I'm going to see if I can do this on this sideways view. I want y'all to see my paycheck. So these are my paychecks from the last 3 weeks. The reason I'm doing that, because I'm adding to this video. Because trapping ain't dead. These niggas just scared. Nigga asked me for $75 to go get some cocaine money. This is ridiculous, black man. When I try to tell you black men that we could do shit like this and make money like this. Hold on. Let me show you the first check. First check. Right here. I don't want to show you clients' names, but I'm going to show you the first check right here. First check. 30 bands. $28,953.45. Right? Now, I'm going to take y'all to the second check. Right? Second check. So that first check was 6/15/2023. This second check is 6/30/2023. Let's see how much this one is. Right? So this one
is, okay, substantially smaller than the other one. This one is 2,626. Mind you, I just made $30,000 the week before, right? But y'all niggas want to go trap and bust a move or do hard physical labor or cut hair or have some I work from a hospital bed, my guy. Sometimes I can be laying in bed. I can do what I want, when I want, where I want, with who I want. I don't have time constraints like a lot of you dudes where trapping is dead for you. So again, that's 2,600, right? Now let's look at this check from 714. So July 14th, right? And see what this check says. This is a small check. This check, $7,500. So in three checks, that's basically $40,000 in fucking 1 month. Where are you Negroes getting this kind of money? Trapping ain't dead. You niggas just scared. Come and holla at your boy and let's get real money. With that being said, wipe ass. Work in progress every day and see success. And remember, oh, and just so you know, there's my information. Alonzo Hall. Right? Boom, boom, boom. Wipe ass. Work in progress every day and see success. Salute.